Barella between his legs, sets up the drive, bounces it to Hoffman, pass at his feet. He gets it back, throws it up, comes up short with the shot clock expiring. A second bounce, let Skeet grab it, and he lays it in. Willard got Barella in the air, jumps it inside for Tomasi, tied up by Skeet, who takes it away. Skeet baseball pass ahead, Barella, two on one, lob to Charlau, alley-oop! George Charlau rejects the Charlau screen going right as a cutting Madsen along the baseline, he floats it in. Drives on Schumer off the spin, falling down. It's deflected out to Everson. Everson with the crossover, pulls up from 10 and puts it in. Smooth. Barella driving on the right, Euros in, kick out Hoffman. His three is good. First three in a while. On the left, into the corner for Barella, drives on Donaldson, gets it out to Hoffman. His three, good from the middle. Third, Hoffman fakes the handoff, drives it right. Skeet stepped in front of Barella, grabbed the pass. He'll set up Roberts, 10-footer, and rolling around it with 3 minutes left. Backs down Bagley, jumps it out to Barella. Barella will attack Donaldson, get in the lane, off glass and in.